I know that you have traveled far. You fought the demons on your way. Now you come here, I let you in, and bid you by the fire stay. I give you tea, I take your sword. Now that the darkness is all around, let me hold your tired body. You are safe and sound. Whatever evil thoughts and deeds you've witnessed while you traveled here, I promise you that there's still hope, and it's the light that draws us near. I take your hand, I kiss your lips. You look at me as if spellbound. Let me soothe your crying heart. You are safe and sound, and in your eyes I see you've heard words crueler than just sticks and stones. You think you have to shrug them off, but truth is, they cut to the bone. I gaze into your fearful eyes, like you don't want it to be found. Let me calm your racing mind. You are safe and sound. And all these fights, these deeds and words were not the hardest of ordeals. It was the helplessness that made you wander off into my realm. And now I've took you in my heart, a dragon's heart filled with love profound. Let me mend your broken